chasing Amstel, the tour of Tewit, well, four laps. Pretty much everyone's using a Tron. Okay, that's lap one. Three more like that. Okay, that's bye bye to that group. Thank you. Excuse me. Two laps, two to go. Thank you. you. And you. And you. Fuck you all. You just don't get any rest on the downhills. Now they switched off super tuck when drafting, so I'm just completely fucked. And there you see, just like that, they've got 20 seconds. Wankers. I think this may be my last chasing. I'm fed up with the format. Thank you. So half a lap ago, I had 40 seconds on these guys. Come on, super tuck, you bastard. Yeah, I don't know if that's just a mid-race whinge or whether actually with DRS coming up it might be a good idea to bow out now. We'll see on Wednesday, I guess. Format doesn't suit me though, has to be said. It's good training. A bit demoralizing. Okay, just one lap to go. Let's see if I can beat these bastards. Nothing personal. If any of you end up watching, it's just you're all the enemy. Thank you. Excuse me. Punchy hill coming up. Thank you. looks like. We've got punchy climb coming up around 40.7 for 700 meters. So I think we're gonna have no choice but to try and attack that